Sir Percival and Lady Blakeney.
They say she only married him for his money.
No woman of title would have the idiotic fop.
Still, they seem quite a happy couple.
Looks can be deceiving, my dear.
Percy, fashionably late as usual.
Sink me, Your Highness. 'Twas this damnable cravat. Simply refused to tie. I ask you, look at the thing. Sticking out like a pincushion.
I might have known it would be something serious.
My husband is being noble, Your Highness. I fear I am the one to blame.
Well, in that case, all is forgiven.